Seems about. Oh yeah, we can actually start working on qualifying terms. All this is a dragon now. Little bit more. Yeah, I'll find, we'll see if we can find some semblance of balance. Stiffer, less. Alright, balance. Something in that vicinity, probably. I guess time will tell how close the downforce actually is. We'll see. Thank you. Azu, that's the new team. I see we can improve his lap times. There. Let's set some lap times. That's done, Bella. It's a it's Fedorova in between. All right, we have to have to start qualifying. Quarter playing is to 8th place. Thinking he might be capable of even more than that. Just kind of a good feeling I have. And, oh, we have to do 3 qualifyings. God. Go like that. A little bit more acceleration based. See how that goes. Get him out there. Yeah, we're definitely out there on the right tire. Snag at a banker lap pretty easily here under the wet conditions. And wow, do those tires not last? We're at about a minute 14. Run some time off the clock. Got a little bit of room to operate in that direction. Somewhere on there might be a good spot. We got some weird setups. Let's kind of power our way through the warm-ups here. very good warm-up left. Less so for Sarah. No, oh, Santa Ana. Oh yeah, she went to Lucatelli. We should be safe. And Porter goes fourth, and Thomas seventh. 8 minute sessions, just enough time to do two runs each session, it looks like. If we can get into the final shootout, that would be really good. Not really gonna know how the tire requirements work till we see him in action, though. Yeah, we're gonna clip Eastwood. Down to the 2 minute mark. So this is Q1, two second run. Run 2 second run there too. And we'll speed our run along on the warm-up lap. And set ourselves up to only watch. Ooh, perfect, perfect from Porter. Might clip our way into fourth. Not quite. Both drivers do reach Q3 though. So that part's good. Take it. And we got rain in Q3. But it doesn't look like it's going to affect much. Okay, so it's the fastest Q2 tire that locks for the race. Porter's strategy is going to be soft tires, but I'm going to want to save some supers for Sarah Thomas. Yeah, our car looks good. Silva is actually kind of the car I'm worried about. Although Ozu is looking pretty strong too. So time advance. Actually, that is going to be the starting grid. No sense in running on a wet track. We're not going to improve my times. So we ended up in second, not bad. Our race pace looks pretty good. It looks like we can meet our sponsor objective pretty easily. Let's see. Push to the limit will be of some import to get. Tires are relatively warm. We should be able to do it. Take Strombi while he's napping. Hey, that's all that matters. Looking pretty good here. Let's see if I can do anything with this lead now. There we go. See if Sarah can get a run on that east road. Yeah, we are having trouble getting by Z. Settle into this groove. Trying to find the right place to Cavalcanti and that's the other Ozu. Porter sets the quickest lap, and that shifts the scoring. I'm really just hoping to stumble on the right. The right intermediate tire changeover. My feeling is that we're at it right now. Quarter will take softs. And Thomas will come in for super softs. I feel like the AI react quicker than we do. That the weather isn't ideally suited at the moment they actually come in. But here's how where we'll see, I guess. Yeah, it looks like the AI's reaction was about right. We'll see what comes of this now. Now we managed to lose 2 seconds. Yep, we're losing good ground now. So it was really just on the face of a better start. So I think the improvements we make on the car will slowly get us to Ozu this season. Right now they're probably just too far away. See if we can snatch past this lap back. Probably not. Yeah, it's a two-horse race so far. Yeah, the Lightfoot soft tires are a little bit. Oh, I didn't use them. I didn't. That's a problem. I have to be a little bit more careful. A little bit more careful with the car. Yeah, when Sarah's runs up, we're probably gonna want to put soft tires on her car. Nobody else is even close though, which is. Which is good and encourages me. Nobody else is running at any kind of pace that would make me think they're going to. Mello and Cal Vacanti running for too long with some. Well, we can't have any hope of coming back in this race, I think. Just with them just generally overrunning the tires. How are we doing? 12 laps. Valdez crashes. Sarah, yeah, she's not getting nearly enough. Whoopsies, we stayed out too long. I was too indecisive in making my, pit decision. That was unfortunate. We're at 20% now. Kind of the key line here is just getting the tires to basically survive another lap. Get in there, Porter. Should be good. 16, and the next set need to go 16. Sarah's Pippin 10th place away. And I think we're just gonna settle for 2nd place. I don't really see any indication that Porter is quicker than Strombi at all. All right, he's just in for his regularly scheduled stop. Tried to get him in a window. I already got some rain that I think we're gonna ignore. at about 68 degrees. Okay, we'll count these odds. Okay. Alright, let's pressure him. Right about there is good. Gotta sort that out. She will not make it to the finish line. Very unfortunate. That's basically what we had to do. Sarah's engine was gonna fail. Actually, wouldn't say Porter's is particularly safe either. Oh boy. Yeah, Porter, we have to chance. Do we have to chance? Looking at our worst case scenario, it looks like it might be third place. Man, I don't think... I don't think we're in any danger of not a non-finish here. Just because I don't think doesn't mean that we're not. We could very well be in danger of a non-finish. How you doing, Blitzby? Yeah, we're just gonna back the car off. Now that these guys are on the lead lap, unfortunately. Alright, things will get better. And I'll just speed up, because a bunch of cars are across the finish line that don't affect where we finish. Pole position bonus. Fastest lap, I think, went to someone else. I think I got bonuses in place for both, it looks like. Third. Third's where we need to be, so third's fine. Gomez. Probably actually should use Shenki at this point. Aceto, Corsa... That sounds like an... Oh, it is a Steam game. And it is on PlayStation 4. No, I have not played it. Uh, Winston Margate. The Spirit on top of the Asia Pacific. Alright. Engine finished. Take the infusion of funds. We'll be able to make up the happiness. So we'll start, I guess, here with suspension. And, yeah. Pit crews. I'll just start replacing drivers that burn out. I think we should actually let me save just in case this doesn't work as expected. Yeah, we maintain marketability. Yeah, Sarah Thomas is at peak. Shen Qi is a better driver, so there is no reason we really shouldn't be using her. Suspension, yeah. Actually, that's the big one we need. Transarctic. Is there a U.S. race in the, No. Suspension's built. Which means we're gonna get. I had basically everything I could think of. That'll actually build up quite quickly too. What's Formula One? That's the WMC. Okay, that lead components. Yeah, we'll catch up a little bit and figure out our money situation a little better. Financial management is in panic. Panic. Okay. All right, we'll be right back. I'll end this part here.